Okay, I put the action camera on the bike. However, it's only got a 1 gig card in it, so you only get about 6-7 minutes of footage. So I need to get a 16 gig or a 32 gig for that. I've also put the bike mirror on. Bike mirror is handy for if you get to a busy road and you need eyes behind you. This is a particularly big mirror. It's like off a motorcycle type mirror. But you can just take the mirror on and off and use it as you like. So you don't really need to use it all the time. Just for those times when you really need it, like going along a canal towpath and seeing if people are coming up behind you, just to give way to them. Or, like I say, on a busy road, you can check what's coming up behind you and, well, you can pull into the side, just to avoid danger and avoid holding up the traffic. Anyway, there's some footage of the action camera here next. I don't know, like it is. It's quite a cheap camera. I might upgrade to a better value camera, but we'll see. So, happy biking!